There's no time like the present, except for the Cretaceous period.